Liam and I don't share what he shares with Steffi, obviously, but I'm important too.
You shouldn't have to live without them the way that I did.
Katie pretty much just told me without really having to say it, but she thinks I've already lost Liam to Steffi.
I don't want my sister's relationship with our parents to suffer because of me.
You are coming home. Now, accept it.